where my basketball players at, where my football players at, where the cheerleaders at, where the doctors at, where the lawyers at. What's going on? What's going on? Okay, so. Good morning, guys. My name is Hassan Armfield. I'm a senior at Banneker High School. And today, you all will get to see a performance by our seniors in correlation to Black History Month. Now, we're not getting turned up yet. So, I need one person to tell me the importance of Black History Month. Who is that person going to be? Why is Black History Month important?
To celebrate our Black history.
And there it is. To celebrate Black history. People like Dr. King, Rosa Parks. Who's the President of the United States? My point exactly. So y'all ready?
Yeah.
Y'all ready?
Yeah.
All right, first up, let's see. First up, are we taking it back to Africa? Okay. First up, senior girls are gonna do an African dance, part one. Let's do it, girl. Guys, I need you guys to be quiet, please. Thank you. So who know how to dance in here?
Me!
that, but y'all know how to dance. Y'all put your hands down. Y'all do not know how to dance.
Yes, we do.
Alright, up next, you're gonna hear a poem from my good friend, Sasha Anthony. Sasha, you ready? You sure you ready? Okay, come on, yourself to the mic. So who know how to sing? Now y'all know y'all don't know how to sing. Put your hands down. Y'all know y'all don't know how to sing. No. You don't know how to sing. All right, up next. Y'all gonna hear some real singing. Kristen. Kristen's gonna sing, lift every voice and sing. I need everybody silent. So give a round of applause for Kristen, please.
Happy to join with you today.
with what will go down in history as the greatest demonstration for freedom this history has ever heard. I say to you today, my friends, though even though we face difficulties today and tomorrow, I still have a dream. It is a dream deeply rooted in the American dream. I have a dream that one day this nation will rise up, live out the true meaning of its creed. We hold these truths to be self-evident, that all men are created equal. I have a dream that my four little children will one day live in a nation where they will not be judged by the color of their skin, but by the content of their character. This will be the day when all of God's children will be able to sing with new meaning, "My country, 'tis of thee, sweet land of liberty, of thee I sing. Land where my fathers died, land of the pilgrim's pride, from every mountainside, let freedom ring." When we allow freedom to ring, when we let it ring from every city and every hamlet, from every state and every city, we'll be able to speed up that day. When all of God's children, black men and white men, Jews and Gentiles, Protestants and Catholics, will be able to join hands and sing in the words of the Negro spiritual. Free at last, free at last, thank God Almighty, we're free at last.
Free at last. All right, one more time. Who not a dance? Okay, here we go. Y'all see, just put your hands down. Put your hands down. Put your hands down. Y'all know y'all know how to dance. That make no sense. Because I don't know how to dance. But anyway, moving right along. Oh, they got another dance up here. Okay, y'all ready?
Yeah!
All right, we're gonna do this African dance part two. Go ahead, Jordan. Get going on. Yeah. Y'all know what that is?
No.
You're about to see what it is right now. Let's do this. Oh, this is Harris. This is about to go down.
In Montgomery, Alabama, it's all over the South, buses were segregated. The first four rows were reserved for whites only. If buses became too crowded, blacks in the rear had to give up their seats too. December 1st, 1955, Rosa Parks was working double shifts at her job at the local department store as a seamstress. Her body was drained and she was ready to get home.
Hope there are some seats left.
A few blocks later, more people boarded the bus. Laws that permitted slavery. If those laws were broken, you could result jail time or punishment.
Up next, I got another poem. Cause y'all can't dance, so I can do. Okay, so, all right, we'll see you later. Right now, I'm gonna introduce Howell, who's gonna be reading Black on Black Crime. Howell.
Hello, everybody. Okay, guys, today I'll be reading a poem on Black Crime, okay? KKK stand for?
Yes.
Oh, great. I swear. Okay. So back then, guys. Back then, it used to be the KKK. Ku Klux Klan killing up the black men. Now in this day and time, it is black on black crime. When a youth is feeling anger, he puts one in a chamber in a hurry to put his brother in a cemetery 6 foot under. Another black brother dies, another black mother cries. Do we deserve, do we even feel? In our history, they walk through the doors of no return. Houses being burnt, whips and chains, stripped out their own names, oh Kunta Kinte. And to this day, we are still our own enemy. This was not Martin Luther King's dream, guys. But one thing I want to tell you guys today, you all have the power to control your own destiny. You heard me? Yeah. You have the power to control your own destiny, okay?
Okay.
Okay. I hope you guys learned something.
Well, I learned from it. What's going on? Oh. Did y'all learn from that? Okay, moving right along. For all you singers, does everybody in here know how to sing, right? Well, at least, I see some hands in the back, so it looks like they can sing back there. I don't believe y'all though, so you have to put your hands down. Where's Kristen at? I need to hear her sing some more. Where's she at? Come on, Kristen. I need you to come sing some more. The greatest love of all.
What a singing.
Okay,
does anybody know who Whitney Houston is?
Yeah!
Alright, alright. So if you know who Whitney Houston is, then you probably know who the song is. I believe the children are our future. Teach them well and let them lead the way. Show them all the beauty they possess inside. Give them a sense of pride. Make it easier. Let the children's laughter remind us how we used to be. Everybody, slow down a little bit. Everybody's searching for a hero. People need someone to look up to. Never found anyone to fulfill my needs. A lonely place to be. So I learned to depend on me. I decided long ago never to walk in anyone's shadow. If I succeed, at least I live as if I believe. No matter what they take from me, they can't take away my dignity. Because the greatest love is happening to me. Love inside of me, the greatest love of all is easy to achieve. Learning to love yourself, it is the greatest love of all. And if I can special place that you've been dreaming of leads you to a lonely place. Find your strength in love.
this person that's about to come up and speak. If you guess who this person is, you get this dollar. Hint, hint, hint. I asked you who's the president of the United States. So there's your hint. So when this female speaker comes up, I'm gonna pick somebody to tell me who that speaker is. You get it right, you get the dollar. If not, it goes back in my pocket because I need it for later. So let's do this. Becca.
January 17, 1964, in the Windy City of Chicago, Illinois, to my parents, Mary Shields and Frazier Robinson III. My father worked for the city as a water plant employee, and my mother worked for a local department store. Growing up, mom and dad settled the family in Chicago's South Side. We were a family that ate dinner together every night and spent as much quality time with one another as we could. Now, as far as education was concerned, I excelled. I remained on honor roll all 4 years of my high school career, and yes, I graduated salutatorian of my class. I later went on to attend two prestigious Ivy League schools, Harvard and Princeton University, where I graduated with my Juris Doctor degree from Harvard's Law School. Today, I am now married with two beautiful daughters, Sasha and Malia, who are my girls. Well, to the world, you might know him as the 44th President of the United States of America. But to me and my girl, he's just plain old Barack and that to us. They say behind every good man is a good woman. But I say, standing beside every great man is an even greater woman. Ladies and gentlemen, who am I?
All right, so from what I heard, hold on. Apparently this young lady has had her hand up the whole time, so I'm not doing it. Hey, what she gotta say? Who is that?
Michelle Obama.
I told her I got no more money, y'all gonna make me go broke. Come on.
Everybody give that young lady a round of applause. Okay, y'all ready? Y'all ready? Y'all ready? All right, what are 5 seconds at? Where y'all at? Let's do it.
Ready, go.
We are the beatbox steppers. Give me a step. We are the beatbox steppers. Give me a step.
Wait, he's doing too much. You did not know the time?
Right.
We're missing our show. We're missing our show.
So, we're not going on our show. We already late.
What show is y'all talking about?
You know what show we're talking about.
Later on, I got another dollar for the best dancer in the school. That makes no sense. Hands down, hands down. Y'all know how to do it all. I'm gonna dance, step, sing. Who knows how to cook? Okay, alright. Everybody put your hands down. I need everybody attention. You know how to cook? You know how to cook? Alright. For the record. Hold on. Trust and believe, I would never eat none of y'all's cooking. Got no trust. But anyway, we're about to move on.
Listen up.
He can't cook. Okay. All right. So y'all enjoying the show so far?
Yeah.
I can't hear y'all. Y'all enjoying the show? Y'all just gave me a headache. Okay, moving right along. We have another, that was the third and last poem. Because after this, I need to see if y'all know how to dance or not. So, Taylor, give a round of applause for Taylor. There she goes. Come on, Taylor. I need everybody to remain quiet. Remain quiet, please.
Write me down in history with your bitter twisted lies. You may tread me in the very dirt, but still like dust, I'll rise. Does my sassiness upset you? Why are you beset with gloom just because I walk as if I have oil wells puffing in my living room? Just like suns and like moons with the certainty of tides, just like hope springing high, still I rise. Did you want to see me broken? Bowed head and lowered eyes, shoulders falling down like teardrops, weakened by my soulful cries. Does my sassiness upset you? Don't take it so hard just because I laugh, like I have gold mines digging in my own backyard. You can shoot me with your words. You can cut me with your lies. You can kill me with your hatefulness, But just like life, I'll rise. Does my sexiness offend you? Oh, does it come as a surprise that I dance? As if I have diamonds at the meeting of my thighs. Out of the huts of history's shame, I rise. Up from a past rooted in pain, I rise. A black ocean, leaping and wide, welling and swelling, I bear in that tide. Leaving behind nights of terror and fear, I rise. As they break miraculously clear, I rise. Bringing the gifts that my ancestors gave, I am the hope and the dream of the slave. And so, naturally, I rise. I rise, I rise.
All right, I need all my African dancers. I need Sasha, I need Kristen, I need Devon, I need Howard, I need Necker, I need the B5 steppers, I need me, I don't need y'all. So let's go, let's go, let's go. We're about to do it. I'm